Thank you. very much. Yeah.
Thank you, folks. We're the National Health. It's nice to be at the Hull University. I don't know if it's nice for you to be here in Hull University, but it's not bad for us. We're going to carry on with the number that I've written. I'm Dave Stewart. I play an organ. You can't really see me because there's all this shit in my way, but anyway. The next tune we're going to play is something I've written, and it's called The Lethargy Shuffle and the Mind Your Back's Tango. Tune up, never did anybody any harm.
Mm.
Okay, thanks very much. On the drums we've got international playboy and beer connoisseur, Pip Pyle. And he's composed the next morsel, which is entitled A Legend in His Own Lunchtime, which we'll now play.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
As a kind of afterthought, I'd like to posthumously dedicate that number, as it were, to the magnificent England squad in their 2-0 victory over Italy, Dirty Dagos. We're going to do a number that strangely enough, was broadcast by the BBC this evening, a sort of simultaneous stereo link-up. Totally unintentional. Something that we recorded for Top Gear about a week ago, and it's a number I've written. It's called The Collapso. If you look out towards the end of this, you'll see our magnificent bass player, Mr. Neil Murray, engaged in a solo of a rather violent nature.
Thank you.
So, I hope you detected the West Indian influence in there. Going to record that with a steel band, I think. Give them all a tab of acid each before the session. Just a quick tune-up. The bloke tuning up is our guitarist, Phil Miller. In London most of the time. We're going to do a tune of Phil's now. This is called Dreams Wide Awake. Thank you. That's Bill's new number for you, which will probably be on our fifth LP. We're going to do one more tune tonight. On the subject of LPs, we've made an LP, and it's been in the can, as they say in this business, since March. We've been trying to persuade record companies to release it, and I think we've had a modicum of success on that now. So with any luck, you should be able to buy it by very early 1978. But the best bet, if you do want to buy it, is keep your eyes on the back pages of Melody Maker, and there'll be something written there about it, some kind of advert. So we're going to do a track off it now to say goodnight to you all, and this is a thing called Tenemos Roads. Thank you.
Thank you.